So 2K24 releases next week on Friday, and 2K went ahead to release a trailer for us today with a lot of news. First thing 2K went ahead and did is put Rise and Elite, which is the new names of the two affiliations in the game. And as you guys can see here on the screenshot, that you have gameplay boosts applied depending on where your affiliation is, like they did in the old 2Ks, like 2K16 and 2K15. Next, 2K went ahead to throw in a description about the new starting five mode, making a debut to 2K24, where you will take your my player and four other NBA players and go head to head with another person online in a my career like setting. And lastly, rep is back in NBA 2K24, so compete for a top 10 spot and maintain it, and you will end up being rewarded a logo. If you guys like this news and want more news like this, make sure to hit that follow button and follow me on my YouTube.